Man, y'all really are enjoying this series. Like, I didn't even expect a lot. But I'm thinking I was just not gonna, get all the stuff that I was supposed to get in the game. It's just ridiculous. But anyway, guys, welcome back again to more of Black Ops 2 Story Campaign Missions, man. I already played this series enough, guys. I'm just trying to do this a throwback game for y'all, because I always love doing throwback games. And that's what I said in the last video. And as like I'm saying right now, I'm freaking up already on the intro because I'm just trying to figure out what I'm trying to say and play the game at the same time. But I love y'all. Just keep doing what you're doing, man. If y'all want more parts of this, man, I will keep spamming it because I love Call of Duty campaign games. I just love it. And y'all love me playing Call of Duty anyway, so that's why I don't do throwback games. Anyway, guys, let's do this. Here we go. So we got to search and rescue Woods? I guess so, guys. Uh-oh.
What should be inside? Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Oh, they shoot an RPG. Watch out. Oh, freak.
We're going down.
They really try to shoot an RPG at us. That's the funny part. What the heck? I died already. What was that? Alrighty, guys. Welcome back again. Alright, sorry. I forgot to jump. That's what the point was. Oh, my God. See, look. I always die in Call of Duty like that. And that was a brutal death. What the frick? I forgot to jump. Alright, anyway, let's do this. So yeah, guys, you know how I do when Call of Duty happens. Like, I always feel like at one point I just transition. So that's what that was, basically. I don't like this ACOG scope. This is really stupid to me. Ooh, I still got the AK. So I still have the same weapon. I still have the same guns from the last mission. But it's gonna be a different. Oh, what you doing, buddy? Yeah, get the frick out of here. Oh, is that a drone magazine? Oh, that's the RPD, guys. Oh, snap. I love this weapon. All right, let me get on this thing. Yeah, buddy. Get the frig down. Yeah, let's go. All right, we got to access this thing right over here first. Cut it open. Let's do this. We got new gear and stuff. Flag jacket. Nice. Now, oh, is it on the other side? Yeah, it's on the other side. Oh, what the? How'd it get on here? Alright, that's great. Oh, shoot. Bruh. Hudson, what is you doing? They got so many enemies at the top, you're not shooting at them. There we go. Hope the gameplay's not lagging as well, guys. Just saying. Call of Duty, every time it's fast-paced, the Tennessee lag. Oh, shoot. Let me get on the NPC. Oh, get on it. Get on it. Yeah, what the frick? What was that? Did y'all see that? It's all of a sudden the light machine gun directed up towards my camera for some reason. I don't know what that was. Alright, guys, get on this thing. Ah, get off me. Yeah, boy. Oh, so you want to get on a thing now. Yeah, that drop shot kill. Oh my God, I'm trying not to die either. All right, we good. The thing about the FAL too, guys, I don't like the ACOG scopes in this game is really trash to me for some reason. I don't like them too much. So I may switch probably in the future. Oh, this is a regular FBI. I like the, just without the, yeah, that makes sense.
That's the launch to the gunboats. Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container.
What's container? Is it over here? Hold on, guys, wait.
Give me a hand with this, Mason.
Bro, where are you? Oh, there he is. Okay, finally. At first, I didn't know where he was, but here he is, guys.
Come on, man.
God.
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry for that transition that y'all saw in this video. For some reason, my Apage HD PVR just went out and it kind of glitched out and it kind of messed up some of the gameplay. So I had to transition from them going inside of the barrel where there's all the dead bodies to the next scene. So I'm sorry about that, guys. I don't know why I was doing that. But just anyway, guys, welcome back. Anyway, let's do this. Let's continue the game. Oh, what the frick? Where we gotta go?
Get what's to cover!
It's like my caps. Oh my god, get down, get down. Take cover. Oh shoot. Hurry up. Oh, what's this? Yeah, the Valkyrie launcher, guys. We gotta shoot down the chopper. Ah, come on. Directed and bam. Oh, I missed him. Are you kidding? How did I miss him? Ah, get him. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, guys, I think there should be another one. Oh, shoot. I gotta get up, guys. Let me grab him. Yeah, get up here. Alrighty, guys. Now we can swim with Woods. But yeah, guys, that was just so dang weird how my capture card just went out. That was weird. Like, that, sometimes stuff like that happens, guys, when you record. So, I don't know why. Because the computer gets interfering and stuff like that. I don't know if it's the gameplay movement. I don't know. It just shut down. But I'm gonna have to probably update it.
We probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move.
Come on, Woods, get up. Let's go. All right, guys. Yeah, this is the average Call of Duty when you have to carry a person. that is Call of Duty for you. All right, let's go.
Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
Now, a lot of people kept saying that they should remaster.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
That they should remaster the next game. I kind of stopped right there because I wanted y'all to hear the dialogue. But that's what they were saying. They should remaster Black Ops 2. On, oh, shoot. Oh, we got enemies. I got to get down. Can we just, like, kneel down or what? Oh, here we go.
What the hell are Cubans doing here?
Freak up.
They're just kids.
Let's move.
Alrighty, guys, we're doing justice here. What the frick was that? I know y'all just saw that. I forgot to cross, that's why.
Alright,
you guys keep low, guys.
Don't move, let them pass.
I'm just gonna follow Hudson wherever he's going, just saying. I'm not gonna just rush, because I forgot where we had to go on this part.
Okay,
it's been a minute. It's been like 5 years. Oh wait, excuse my math. I'm all correct. I'm incorrect. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Come on. I'm trying to catch up. Dang, he's running fast. Hudson, can you slow down, buddy? Dang. I can't catch up.
Don't move.
My man's is just dodging, bro.
On my go, we head for the grass.
Alright, on your go, Hudson. I'm waiting on you. Or should I have to move first? I don't remember. Bruh. Go, bruh. It ain't making me move first.
Stay close.
Alright, stay close. Alright, go. Let's go. Yeah, I didn't want to move too fast or too slow, so let me go and crouch. Yeah, I actually remember all this too, guys, because this was all part of the game in 2012. Yeah, I remember playing this when it first came out. It's just ridiculous, the memories of this. Because they bring back the old Black Ops stuff, but at the same time, they will be bringing the futuristic, which I hate. You know, that's Call of Duty, man.
They're right in front of us.
Oh, we just gotta wait.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass.
So in future, no, guys, if this does happen in the future where my capture card keeps going out, you know, I wobbly will just be doing the transitions. But yeah, that was just the most weirdest thing I ever experienced.
You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods.
Alrighty, guys, we gotta go in here. There's access
Watch
to stuff.
Up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
We're picking locks, I see. Alright, perfect. Oh, traps, I see. Okay. So it looks like we got it. Oh, snap. Are they enemies? Oh, frick. Yeah, guys. Okay. I remember this part. We got to go in here and kill him? Oh, there's Memendez.
Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Kakiti. Bien. Kaskazano.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
We are going to kill you, see?
No one move or this fucking gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch!
Oh snap, guys, that makes no sense. We gotta run back. Holy frick.
Did you secure an evac?
Negative, bro.
Get him up, bro. We gotta run back for evac. So it looks, oh, so guys, in the game, that's when we shot him in the eye, and that's why he has the eye problem in the game. So we gotta run back. Are they chasing us? Oh shoot. Stand back, get him down. Yeah. Holy frick, man. Blast shots. Oh my god, grenade. Oh, do not die from that grenade. I swear I get scared with grenades in Call of Duty every time I see one. Because you instantly die from it in the game. What the heck, yo? What was that? Was that an RPG?
We gotta get moving, Hudson. Throw smoke.
See this? Oh god, he fell down like that. I don't know what that was.
Grab Woods.
Yeah, guys, this part's gonna be pretty much long, but... I'm gonna keep it up, guys, until the ending of this part, because I don't want to just stop it either. Yeah, like I said, I did combine two videos into one because for some reason, like I said, I was having capture card problems. If you're just tuning in, or you made it this far throughout the video. Oh my god, we gotta follow him.
We gotta make
go, go.
Stand.
Hurry up.
Give Woods in cover.
This man does not know how to run fast.
Bring some animal traps.
We gotta keep defending, dude, until we can get to evac. That's fine with me. And it's grenade kill.
Keep firing, Hudson.
The thing I like about the old Call of Duty games is like everybody doesn't like the futurists. That's why I'm saying, like, that's why I like how Infinite Warfare. Infinity War. Ward. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, I'm freaking up. Infinity War made the games, you know, go back to where it was. I just said Infinity War. I meant Sledgehammer. Goodness gracious. There's so many companies, guys, now. It's just like, I don't know which one to keep up with. But there's three companies that make the Call of Duty games. And each person makes a different storyline. All right, keep going.
Empty truck of waterfall. I'll deal with it. Get Woods in cover.
Get him to cover, bro. Hurry up. Alright, we shot that dude. Oh, dang. That exploded. Alright, well, that was reasonable. Can we refill? Yes, we can.
There's too many of them.
I know there's too many of them. Hurry up. I'm just staying behind this boulder just to be safe, because I'm not just about to run out there and get killed and have to start over again. Oh my god, grenade. As long as if you stay where your team is, you'll be fine. Alright, let me go back. Oh, shoot. What was that? Oh my god, they keep throwing grenades. I get so dang scared of that. Come on, let's go. Oh my god, hurry up. Where's evac? Grenade.
Come on, Frank. Come on, we're getting out.
There it is, guys. We finally made it.
Fucking Russians. Damn it. No way out.
Can't kill me. Nice to your old man. Put it on the line for me.